Hey guys, today I got chance to take this video because she is getting many times this kind of symptoms, and I don't think this is a part of epilepsy or seizures or LG syndrome, whatever it may be, because the doctor said that this is not part of epilepsy, and this is kind of behavior, but I don't think this is kind of behavior. Maybe she's feeling something bad, something uneasy or something, I don't know. If anyone have any idea about this symptoms, please let me know. Please comment me in the comment box. If any medication or anything or any particular doctor I have to show to her, please let me know, because I'm worrying so much after every after this episode. Sometimes she do vomiting, and she falls asleep, and sometimes she cries a lot. So please let me know if anyone have any idea of these symptoms. I don't have any idea how I can give her comfort. She's feeling so uneasy. She's feeling so dull after this. She falls asleep after this episodes. Please let me know if you have if anyone have any idea about the symptoms.
बैठ जाओ बैठ जाओ